Dr. Rachel Greenberg. I have a patient who I think has a ganglion cyst. What I'm going to do is nick, drain, and see what comes out. It should be a little gelatinous.
Is he going to get on my hand, though?
No. Oh. We've got everything covered up here. So this is the spot where I'm going to clean. It's a red, white, cystic area. Most likely, this is a little cyst that connects to the joint space. There should be gelatinous material that comes out of it. Told him we split half the profits.
Who's feeling the pain? You and me.
There you go. See?
I should
get the profits. Well, if you took it out yourself, you'd get all the profits.
I was going to.
You were going to do the home remedy?